Let's take a look at this data. This is how hot it could get in your vehicle. Outside, only 85 degrees. Well, in 10 minutes, that's over the triple digit mark. But we are looking right